turkey for the pot.
Do you really think he's going to be taken for the same ride as me? Thing is, you're trapped here. And you're all going to die. It's the end of the road. Ironic, really, isn't it? I mean, you kill me to escape and you end up dying yourself. And escape from what?
Something up.
Sorry, I was miles away.
It's fine. Stay there. That'd be safer.
Safe from the skin crawler?
No, we're safe from the skin crawler.
Who is he?
That's just it. No one knows. He, she, it, whatever.
But no one's ever seen him.
If someone dies, you can't blame anyone. The skin crawler did it. It doesn't matter how high you crawl up anyone's ass. You find the skin crawler at the top pulling all the strings. You owe money to anyone. You just go the levels you find you owe to the skin crawler. You do anything wrong. Anything at all. The skin crawler is the ultimate threat. It's the reason why you don't step out of line.
And he's real.
He's real because everybody believes he exists. It's as real as anything can be.
But no one's ever seen him.
Just those who have paid the honor with their lives.
But it's not your fault. Maybe there was something wrong with the child.
My wife killed herself. It wasn't my fault either.
Something wrong. Sorry. That doesn't seem to mean that much to me. I still got my father's ashes in the garage. I speak to him once in a while, but it seems to give people the creeps. I found out the other day that it doesn't get hot enough in a crematorium's oven to actually turn the bones to ash. I have to put your remains through a crusher. I thought about what it would be like to be put through a crusher. I know they say you're dead, but how do you know? You know? Maybe you can still feel and see everything. Think about all those souls just twisted by the agony, just roaming the earth. This made me realize I'm never gonna be cremated.
What then?
The sea. Just lay there in peaceful no man's land. My little fish just viciously rip parts of your body away.
Is that what you're going to do with the girl?
It's not up to me.
Did you hear something? What do you think was wrong with the child?